mission before our goal is to impact the lives of 100,000 families to $100,000 in income. And the only way we can do that is by getting people together like us, locking arms and actually helping other people reach their goal. And I think as an entrepreneur or just anybody with morals, what you're really doing in this space is catering to other people. So you have to have a need. And once you can find that need and find your audience, this is really up from there.
Maybe. We might have another one.
Right.
We trying to get him to come up here. So tell us your name, your business.
Yes, yes. Well, what's going on, everybody? My name is Brandy Johnson. I am the founder and owner of Winning in Wealth Empire. I am also a founder of EnvisionU, which we just actually launched our platform on October 3rd of 2022.
Okay.
We just launched two platforms simultaneously together. So on one end, we offer digital courses online for financial literacy, which is extremely important. We also offer course creation, leadership, marketing. We talk about real estate. How you can actually get into Airbnb and make a residual income without actually owning the property. So we have courses that are pretty broad. We're actually housing every big course on this platform.
So is it that your company, do y'all like outsource or do y'all put together all the learning
material? We put together the learning material, all the courses was put together by the other founders as well. So financial literacy, real estate, churro, which is transportation, how you can actually make a residual income by having rental cars, just like how we go to Enterprise and get rental cars. So we're housing all those important courses that's very educational for people because we need that knowledge, but it's also teaching you a skill set that can get you off your job so that you can make a residual income, which is what we all need. The goal is to build wealth. So on the flip side of that, we offer total body balance spray. So we have a spray for energy, which is called Empowered. I'm sure all of us can use a little bit more energy in our life. We have another spray, which is called Crave, which is for appetite control, weight loss, or just simply weight control altogether. We also have a third spray, which is called Dreaming. That's for you to take at night if you have a hard time sleeping. I know a lot of people that have a hard time sleeping, so they take that spray. Which is sublingual. All the sprays are sublingual, so you spray them 8 times below the tongue just once a day, and it lasts you for the whole 30 days. And we have some other sprays that we're actually in the process of getting out right now, too, which is for vision. Another one, which is called Forever Young, to help you feel more youthful. We have another spray, which is Be Fit, for anybody that's looking to just be healthy and be fit, right? Because wealth is really not anything without health. They go together. So you can have a lot of money, but if your health is declining, you won't actually be around to enjoy that money, right? So we have these different sprays, which again is a total body balance. 3 is for you to enhance any area of your life that you're looking to improve. And for most people, they are willing to spend at least $1 a day on better energy, better sleep, appetite control. Most people would typically take a pill or, you know, get an injection, something like that. But we have a spray because it's a 93% absorption rate. So it's safer, it's convenient, and it's getting into your bloodstream much faster than taking any other method. So those are the two platforms that we have going right now. We just actually had our first official launch in Las Vegas this past weekend. So my personal coach and a lot of our leaders was there. I wasn't able to go, but I was on the live stream, and it was amazing. I can't wait till May come. We'll be in Orlando, Florida. So.
Oh, yeah.
And our goal and our mission before our goal is to impact the lives of 100,000 families to $100,000 in income. And the only way we can do that is by getting people together like us, locking arms and actually helping other people reach their goal. And I think as an entrepreneur or just anybody with morals, what you're really doing in this space is catering to other people. So you have to have a need. And once you can find that need and find your audience, this is really up from there. So just being able to serve my way to other people and just help other people reach their goals. Wealth-wise and health-wise.
It's up.
I like that.
It's up. That was, like, we didn't have enough time to unpack a lot of that. But we definitely want to go deeper into that.
To the sprays and whatnot, Is that something you came up with, or is that something you bought into, or how does that work?
So basically, I bought into it with other founders, with other leaders. We all came together, and they got the sprays FDA approved. They put the ingredients together and all of that. So, yep. And I just happened to be a part of that movement, and I was able to do it from the ground up. Most of the time, you know, people, you know, catch a company or a business that's 2 to 5 or 10 years in already.
Yeah.
So you're kind of catching it after it's did its whole big thing, right? So for me to be able to come in from the very beginning, day one at the ground floor when this opportunity was still pregnant and not actually given birth to yet, that was amazing because I've never been able to do that before. So
that's something you always wanted to do, or is that something that just came into play?
As far as being an entrepreneur?
Or as far as your business in general? Because that's something I've never heard of that. Like, I hear a lot of people doing, selling plates or doing this or doing that.
Yep.
But like,
well, it's all a form of network marketing, and most of the time we refer people to stuff. Yeah. The sprays, like I said, they're to enhance you. So for a lot of people who have health issues or other things going on, these sprays are actually helping them in those areas of their life as well. So just for instance, like one of the sprays we're going to come out here in the next couple of months is a vision spray. So just imagine someone, even like myself, without these, I can't.
So I won't need glasses no more.
I'm not going to, you know, don't hold me to that. Don't hold me to that because it's not out yet. But once we get it, I would love for you to try it. And you can let me know if you still need glasses.
Okay,
or not.
I will.
You can be a testimony for
definitely.
Me. And so that's how that works. You know, when you're in just a space of network marketing, like I said, most people, we refer people to stuff every day, all day. We just don't get paid for it.
We do
that service for free, right? If you went to Bob Evans and you had a nice meal, you're going to tell your cousin to go with Bob Evans and going to write you a check. So, word of mouth is, you know, it's time to just get compensated for that because we're always referring people to stuff based on our impact and what it did for us. So if we can just get into a space where you're doing that now and you're making money, just have the same energy you would have if you just told somebody about it on the humbug and you didn't get anything for it. Apply that to something that can really help people and cut yourself a nice check in the process of doing it. And then once you do it, teach somebody else how to do it. And that's just how you keep it going and keep that forward movement.
Okay.
So are you a full-time entrepreneur or do you still have 9-to-5 and doing an entrepreneur?
I still have a 9-to-5. I still have a 9-to-5 job, yes. But
there's nothing wrong with that.
It's 2 years from now, actually my birthday, which is in October. October seems to be a month for me where a lot of my blessings come together. Just this past year, I was able to get a new car a week before my birthday.
Nice.
And so every time I look up, great things happen to me during that October month. And so October 12th, which is my birthday, is when I plan on retiring myself, and not only myself, but my sister as well. So that's a heavy goal that I can't.
Yeah.
I done came too far now.
Yeah.
So
absolutely.
So, what things are you putting in place? Like, what do you have? So your goal is this date, right?
Mm-hmm.
But what do you have things set in place where you need to have these things accomplished by this date in order to stop working?
Absolutely, I need to be a 6-figure earner in my business. Hands down, and then take that and use that money to invest and get that money to make more money and keep the money flowing for generations to come. So I can leave this to my kids.
I love
it.
That's
what
I'm
doing it for. Absolutely.
It's going to definitely happen.
That's what's up.
Definitely.
So tell people. Oh, no, go ahead. No.
Give us something we can give some advice if something for anybody that's starting.
Yeah,
what you do or anything anybody does.
First and foremost, you have to believe in you first.
Believe in yourself.
You got to believe in you and you got to take ownership of what it is you want and don't ever let anybody tell you what you can't do. 9 times out of 10, the people that are telling you you can't do it, they're scared. It's their fear that they're pushing up on you. Write your own vision down, make it plain, and then recite that to yourself every day. Speak your affirmation to yourself. When you look in the mirror at yourself, you need to know who you are and you need to know what you're about and what you're doing it for. You got to have those 5 reasons why. And that's something I learned from my coach. It's not something I've ever done before. It's not even something that I would even say I'm an expert in. I have help. And that's one thing I'm not ashamed to say. I'm still a student of entrepreneurship. I'm still a student of being a business owner, right? So I have a coach. Shout out to Coach Henry D. Lincoln from California. He's going to be
Coach.
He's going to see this live later. He's going to see this live later. He's probably going to cry. And I'm probably crying with him because that man has more belief in me than I can say for anybody. And he's from California. He would definitely, he's a coach. And he's been a coach forever. He works in the school system. He is a great leader. He is a great man. He served in the Army. He did a lot. His track record is pretty broad, and he's actually from Trinidad originally. So he does a lot for me in my life. So just me having him as a coach and actually having mentors like Kevin Howell, Sophia Lightborn, it helps because I'm not in a space where I'm big-headed and I feel like, oh, I can do this on my own. And for most of us, when we do things, we want to do it on our own. It's not even that we feel like we can't. We just choose that path because we feel like somebody's going to take our shine. Somebody's going to come in and step on our toes. And once you really understand what it is, you won't have those feelings. Because one thing I know about being a leader, in order to do any of this, you have to first be a leader. And so as a leader, one thing I was taught as well is you're either going to serve your way into the room or you're going to buy your way into the room. Nothing is free. None of this is free. And so for me, I don't take it lightly at all. So thank you, Katrina, for even inviting me and bringing me to this opportunity. And I thank you guys for having me as well. That means a lot. And I think for me, it's my first step into just a bigger audience and a bigger everything just big. It's 2023. I'm going hard. I'm going big. I said that before.
Go big or go home.
Okay, give me your info where they can find you at.
Okay, so you guys can follow me on IG at the Billionaire Boss 87, and on Facebook is my government name, Brandy Johnson.
How you spell Brandy?
Brandy with a Y, the original spelling, like the ENG. I don't drink it, but I see it around in the store. But no, it's Brandy with a Y, Johnson, J-O-H-N-S-O-N on Facebook. And again, it is the Billionaire Boss 87 on IG. And I have a YouTube page as well, which is Winning and Wealth Empire. That's also my other, my first actual business. Yes, Winning in Wealth Empire. Like, yeah, so it's literal. We're winning in wealth. Like, how you winning? In wealth. That's the win, the wealth. So,
there we go. Check her out.
Check her out.